2,716 years ago was born an institution known as the Olympic Games. The first Olympic event was foot racing. Therefore, let us briefly analyze the fundamental strides. First, the sprinter. Note the powerful piston-like action of the leg as compared to the long-distance or space-devouring stride of the miler. And then that of the marathon runner, whose effortless, untiring stride carries him for amazing distances. And last but not least, the walk. That's one of the most graceful of all, exacting the perfect coordination of all the muscles of the body. Note the similarity of the walk to a dance. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shake. We're off the track. Track. The decathlon. A group of 10 events arranged to test the athlete's stamina and prowess. Spoilers.